I want to know why you hate Occupy LA.
I don't.
Well, why do you file lawsuits against all the people who were arrested?
What?
You filed charges against the people who were arrested during the encampment.
You break the law.
No, they weren't. The First Amendment. The First Amendment gave us the right to be there. And the LA City Council gave us the right to be there.
Okay.
What you did was technically illegal. We did not break the law.
LAPD arrested somebody.
Could you admit you're wrong?